to play in this game later on in the game.
Little touch by Coutinho to Lallana, and now Sadio Mane. Liverpool looking to open them up here. Roberto Firmino thumps it in for Liverpool. He scores inside 9 minutes, and it's a goal that puts Firmino into double figures on the season.
It's 3v3. Mane's onside, no question. Coutinho gets himself back on. Wijnaldum plays him on.
Imagine Wijnaldum on quickly to Firmino. And now Sadio Mane!
Well, that goal was coming. Wonderful football from Liverpool. It's just been far too good for Arsenal.
Shares you can have a run at that and feed it through for Danny Welbeck. And Danny Welbeck has got Arsenal right back into this game. And guess who made the goal? Alexis Sanchez.